SSH config wildcard on expanded host name. I want to have a wildcard in my SSH config to set my default username to a particular value for all hosts on a certain domain. But I also want to have some short names for some particular hosts. I expected something like this to work. With those settings, if I type sshhost1.midomain.com, it evaluates too, my username at host1.midomain.com, but if I type sshhost1, it doesn't apply my user setting and I instead see my locale username at host1.midomain.com. Is there a way to have the wildcards match on the final expanded hostname so I can type the short or long form and get the same results?
Simply use. Alternative patterns are supplied by a delimiting blank in a host line. All matching host patterns are applied. If an option occurs multiple times, only the first occurrence is used.
You can simply set canonicalize a hostname to yester-re-parse ssh_config with the canonical hostname of your alias. For example, alternatively, if you want to also remap hostnames, you can use match instead of host to match only the canonical hostnames. For example, in the user directive will not be set when you connect to host2.midomain.com.
You can use %h as a token for hosting the hostname of your SSH/config. Now you can do SSH host 1 instead of sshhost1.midomain.com. SSH host 10 instead of sshhost10.midomain.com. SSH host 100 instead of sshhost100.midomain.com.
Making use of canonical domains will also work. If you want to have a short name for a particular host, for example, I wouldn't recommend a name that short. However,
much larger, please engage.